Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Road, you say off to the right, goes down either way.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I took the first one.
Yeah. And we carried, then we came back and carried on a bit and saw a great long street and thought, well, there's no turning down there.
There was.
Go! I'm gonna wake you up early, cause I'm gonna take a ride with you. We're going down to the Honda shop, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. Put on a ragged sweatshirt, I'll take you anywhere you want me to. First gear, it's alright. Second gear, a lean ride. Third gear, hang on tight.
It's alright.
It's not a big motorcycle, just a groovy little motorbike. It's more fun than a barrel of monkeys that two-wheel bike. We'll ride on out of the town to any place I know you like. First gear, it's all right. Second gear, a lean ride. Third gear, hang on tight.
It's all right.
It climbs the hills like a mattress, cause my Honda's built really light. When I go into the turns, hell, you'll be and hang on tight. I better turn on the lights so we can ride my Honda tonight. First gear, it's all right. Second gear, a lean ride. Third gear, and go faster, faster,
faster.
It's all right. First gear, it's all right. Second gear, a lean ride. I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just want to ride on my motorcycle. Oh, it was late last night, the other day, I thought I'd go up and see Ray. So I went up and say was I don't want a pickle. I just want to ride on the motorcycle. And I don't want a tickle. I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I I was on my bike, running to a friend named Mike. Running to a friend named Mike. Mike no longer has a bike. He cries, I don't want a pickle. I just want to ride.
Okay, sit. Good. Don't run.
I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die.
small. The air in my hair, the bugs in my teeth, my black leather jacket and my pipe underneath, man. I'm a biker now. Yes, you am one of those. I never can stop riding. I got bugs in my nose. I'm a biker now. Yeah, I'm a biker, I see it. Run when they see me coming on my moped. Well, the cars are whipping by me and flipping me off, and all their exhaust is making me cough. Sometimes I pull over to let the dust settle. Sometimes the hill's too steep and I got little. I'm a biker now.
I'm looking at the clock not long after we left the start.
Yeah, sure.
Exactly 3,500.
I never can stop riding. I got bugs in my nose. I'm a biker now. I'm a biker, I see it. And people run when they see it.
Looking it's cloudy in the morning, gonna be raining in the afternoon. I said it's cloudy in the morning, gonna be raining in the afternoon. And if you don't like this rainy weather,
water's on the belt, it's slipping.
Oh.
But if you're running from it, brother, the only road that I can see.
Alright.
The road's being started again after that.
Is the road that leads to nowhere, and nowhere is a fool like me. Rain keep a falling, falling on my window pane. Rain keep a falling, falling on my window pane. So much rainy weather, guess I'll never see the sun again.
Song.
be free, and that's the way it turned out to be. Flow, let your waters wash down, keep me from this road to some other town. Flow, river, flow, past the shaded tree. Go, river, go, go to the sea. Flow. That's where I want to be. Flow, river, flow. Let your waters wash down. Take me from this road to some other town.
Hello, Dennis. This is just Steve saying a very, very happy 90th birthday and congratulations on reaching that landmark. I'd just also like to say thank you for everything you've done for the club over the many years you've been involved. It's been fantastic. Take care.
Hi, Dennis. Happy 90th birthday. Hope's all well and hope to get to see you soon.
Dennis, one criticism. You should have told me I was way too big for that NSU quickly, mate. Anyway, happy birthday, and we all hope we're going to be able to see you before long.
Hello there, Dennis. This is Mark from Southampton. I hope you're keeping well, and I'd like to wish you a very happy 90th birthday. Seriously, all the best. What more can I say? Well done, 90's a pretty good number, isn't it? I've got a little way to go to get there. But anyway, hope you have a fantastic day, and hopefully see you sometime this year, maybe. Okay, all right. Happy birthday, Dennis. See you again. Bye.
Hi, Dennis. Just wish you a happy birthday from me and the two girls. And my camera lady. Yeah, you have a good day, mate. And don't drink too much of that Dorset cider. Okay? Anyway, you look after yourself. And hopefully we'll see you soon, Dennis. Like I said, have a good birthday.